Teeny Queen of Disco in a national contest. Tara, who was judged top in the 6 to 12 age group, danced also into our studio and then talked to Khalid.
Well, Tara, many congratulations. I can see why you won the competition and got for yourself this little medal, which says that you're the winner of the Disco Kid competition. How long have you been doing disco dancing?
Nearly 2 years.
Nearly 2 years?
Yes.
And how much practice do you have to do to get up to that sort of standard?
About 2 hours a day.
2 hours a day? That's quite a bit. Doesn't your mother and father get fed up with all the row?
No.
No? What about the most difficult steps? Which are they? Just that roll back that you did earlier? Or the handstand, which I think you're going to do for us next, aren't you? Is that difficult?
Well, quite.
Quite. So. Very modest. Well, thank you very much. Congratulations once again. Let's see a bit more of what you can do. So, dance on, Tara.
Smashing stuff. Carlos over there just recovering.
Dance.